Presentation about All Manara International Accessible Library Project by Abbas Abbas, founder of the project. All Manara is the first Arab language accessible recorded library in the Arab world. Founded in 2005 by a group of activists with disabilities, ITS is the first organization of its kind in the Arab world. A lack of accessible books for people with print disabilities. Via recordings, All Manara's library makes thousands of books accessible to Arab-speaking people both in Israel and worldwide, promoting their integration into academic studies and employment. Both a website, www.arabcast.org, and a mobile app, All Manara Library, were developed. They are accessible to people with a wide range of disabilities. An image of the library is local and international voice artists. Facts about the project: over 80,000 users, over 5,000 titles, over 50,000 hours of recordings in more than 30 categories, over 3 million users since it was started, and more than 200,000 users every month. The library was chosen as best initiative in the promotion of reading and contribution to the community of knowledge by the Mohammed bin Rashid Arabic Language Award. We received a phone call from Syrian refugee, a mother of three blind children, expressing her appreciation of the library. Sustainable: the library is being developed as a social business via the Crowd Readers project. What's next? Increasing the number of voice artists, upgrading the website, and building three new professional recording studios. We aim to produce over 10,000 recorded audiobooks by 2020.